high player since Leighton Hewitt. Looking at 2022, Felix was as good as anyone in the world in the first 6 weeks of the year, leading Canada to the championship of the ATP Cup, getting to match point against Daniel Medvedev and Tsitsipas in the final, beating him in straight sets. At the recent Roland Garros, he relentlessly pushed Nadal to...
Thank you. lovely. Congratulations.
It's a real treat. So thank you again. I had a great week. And good.